Whoever wins the midfield battle tonight for me will win this game.
Harbrow scoops it out. Swallow. A floater wide. Martin gets there. He's quick. Swallow runs hard for him. He's a young star. Swan resting forward with Martin. Hands it off. Adams, he wanted the 1-2. Swallow read it well. And got him a little high, Blair, perhaps. Umpire let it go. Fair head and shoulder, according to the umpire. The flick out from Prestia. Swallow gets there. Back to Prestia. He breaks free nicely. Brought Swallow down the middle. Really good vision. Mocked up nicely. Swallow to the pocket. Battle. Back in, got it. Side bottom kick smothered. Ablett. There's the big punch. Clear air. A superior percentage to the Gold Coast. Swallow with a big thumb. Kenny just spoke about these clearances, and it is becoming a big issue for Collingwood. And there's another one. Swallow hands it over. Riscatelli.
Well, he mightn't have to worry about that because they're just not getting it to him at the moment.
Catch a beat for that one by Swallow. Pendlebury, ball thumb clear. Mate, who's been rock solid again. Swallow heads wide. From the fist down, full house on the edge of their seats. Prestia leading from the front. No Ablett, doesn't matter. Pendlebury gets there, trying to make something of it. Tackles, just hit his boot. And no Ablett. Virtually third of the way through the third term.
No bench for the last term.
Harbrow, O'Meara. Yes, two. New Harbrow, half-back flag. Pendlebury, Bennon, a mark here and they might be home. Lynn Sharp, got it!
For the short pass.
But they're all spent, there's been no rotations. Swallow!
They know it's almost done. They're working hard. They've hung in there this long.
This is off the scale. Record crowd.